So there is the National Monument at night. It's pretty damn beautiful. And we're lucky to be here doing all this because, you know, we're going to wish we had more time, you know?
Look at me, baby. Oh,
yeah. Don't worry about SmackDown, Kaylin. I guarantee you it won't be that good. The night before, they can't risk injury. It's just literally going to be promos and some useless matches. We'll catch the tail end. And there might be a replay at like midnight or 11 o'clock.